English, Standard 5. Daydreams. Once there lived a couple who spent a lot of time in idle talk. Idle talk means foolish or irrelevant talk. One day, the husband said, "I have always wanted to keep cows. If by chance I get some extra money from somewhere, I am going to buy a few cows." "But that means a lot of work. You have to feed the cows, walk them, bathe them, milk them. Cows need a lot of looking after. One cow would be enough. There is no need to buy more cows," said the wife. "But think of all the milk we'll get if we buy more," said the husband. "That's true," the wife agreed. "There will be so much milk that we can even have plenty of dahi and butter and ghee. Wouldn't it be lovely? How lucky that I have all these earthen pots kept aside. I'll use one of the pots for milk, one for dahi, one for butter. The ghee, I'll put in another jar. All I'll use this remaining pots to send milk to my sister." "Send milk to your sister? Who said you could send milk to your sister? There will be plenty of milk if we have so many cows. Why shouldn't I send it to my sister?" "Because we are going to sell it in the market. That's why. I will decide what to do with all that milk. And not a drop of it goes to your sister, remember? I'll see how you can stop me from sending a pot full of milk to my dear sister. I do all the hard work running after the cows, so naturally, I'll decide what happens to the milk. Just try stopping me," the wife exclaimed. Exclaimed means cry out suddenly in surprise with strong emotions or pain. "Is that so?" shouted the husband. "Watch this then." He began to lift and smash the earthen pots one by one. His wife began to scream. Gopal Bhand, who was passing by, heard all the commotion and rushed inside. Commotion means a state of confused and noisy disturbance. When he heard what had happened, he picked up a stout stick that stood in a corner and began to swish it through the air and pound it on the floor. Stout means rather far or of heavy build. Swish means to move with a hissing or rushing sound. Pound means to strike or hammer someone or something repeatedly with a great force. The husband and wife were both astounded to see his antics. Astounded means shock or greatly surprised. Antics means foolish, outrageous or amusing behavior. "What are you doing?" they inquired. "Move aside," said Gopal Bhand. "I have to drive away your greedy cows. You have let them wander and now they have ruined my field of beans and cucumbers." "Oh, my lovely field of beans and cucumbers. But you have You don't have a field of beans and cucumbers, said the husband. As soon as he said that, Gopal Bhand stopped wielding the stick and looked at him with raised eyebrows. The husband and wife understood what he was trying to tell them. Can you tell what he wanted to say? Gopal Bhand wanted to tell the husband and wife that they were foolishly arguing, smashing pots and screaming uselessly over their daydreams. A daydream is only wishful thinking. A daydream is a fantasy you have while you're awake. Daydreams are pleasant and they can be so absorbing that they distract you from what's going on around you. You might have a daydream about moving to a big city or about how you had spent your millions if you won the lottery. So children, here are some question answers, and in this chapter there are certain meanings. You have to write them in your English notebook. Once the school reopens, your notebooks will be checked by your respected teacher. Thank you.